Jim Walther, director of the National Museum for Nuclear Science and History in Albuquerque, New Mexico, describes how Los Alamos has served as a pioneer in the field of health physics.
Health physics is a form of medical and technical knowledge where understanding the effects of radiation, the kinds of radiation, the types of materials that can cause radiation exposure, and what those things do to living tissue, how they have short and long-term effect. They help to monitor the amount of radiation, whether it would be alpha, beta, gamma, how long it would be, how much. They calibrate the instruments that are used to detect and understand it, and they design the materials that protect us from that, the barriers as well as the administrative controls, like the kinds of signage and the kinds of warnings that would be around a radiological area. What are the effects of long-term chronic exposure to radiation, and what are the acute issues when someone might have a burst of energy near them? What did that do? How did cell mutation take place, and what kinds of things were effective? What was the situation that occurred when you had a radiation exposure? Obviously, the dropping of the bombs in Japan and then the military going in to learn about that and seeing for themselves how the Japanese people were affected, those that lived from the very first blast and were exposed to radiation, many of those people were studied for many years. And the laboratory became the place where those kinds of information were better understood, and it led to modern health physics, which, because radiation is a part of all of these kinds of work in the medical community, but also in the weapons development community, in the power generation community, every place that radiological materials are used where they are in industrial settings, there is health physics. There are people who measure and care for the amount of radiation and the experience that one has near it, and developed things like ELARA, as low as reasonably achievable, elements of measurements and things such as that. All of that started there.